We end the week with an act of heroism that will be honored by thousands this weekend.
NBC2's Sean Martinelli takes us to the Island Park community in Fort Myers for tonight's story to share.
142 days have passed. But the memories of what happened here in Island Park will never pass.
We have days that we call our win days and our lose days. So whenever somebody gets a win, we always go, hey, we got a win today.
For Gary Baker, today is a win day.
So far, I'm actually pretty happy today. My boat is finally coming back.
Though even the wins bring reminders of what was lost.
Every day is a step in the right direction.
During Hurricane Ian, FWC Lieutenant Stu Spody and his family took shelter with Gary's family. But across the street, their neighbors Tim and Dolores were trapped.
And I went out to the front porch and I looked across and realized the water was almost to the ceiling and said, you know, well, we're not going to let them die in there, so we got to go get them.
This video captures the daring rescue made by Stu, Gary, and Gary's son, Adam.
I didn't even see how long it took in the video. It felt like an eternity for us. You're just like, we just got to save them.
Despite the water and the wind and the overwhelming obstacles, they did.
I'm trained to do it. It wasn't a thought to me, but you got to give credit to Gary and Adam.
My son, basically, when we came over, he was able just to put his boots on the roof.
You know, they don't do that for a living, you know, but they didn't hesitate a second to jump in there with me and, you know, risk their lives and swim across the street because somebody needed help.
Recently, Tim moved closer to family in Ohio because in December, Dolores passed away.
And Dee was a great person. It was really sad to lose her, but that's a lot to go through, you know, at that age.
Dolores was a woman of faith. Perhaps there is comfort in knowing her angels on earth still fly.
We were just doing the right thing at the right time.
Much has changed in Island Park over the last 142 days.
Yeah.
Humility and heroism, however, still remain.
Yeah.
Stu and Gary will be among the heroic neighbors honored during tomorrow night's Festival of Light Parade in Fort Myers.
Still, after all this time, I get goosebumps from those stories.
Mm. Yeah, I'm getting choked up just watching it, thinking about what they all went through. But it's so incredible that they'll be able to be honored, you know, people who stepped up when our community needed it.
They deserve the honor. So to a couple of gentlemen that we get to work with, the Edison Festival of Light Parade, asked NBC2 meteorologist Jason Dunn.